The longest-serving female convict in California history has been refused release for the second time. Patricia Krenwinkel works as a former member of the infamous Manson family. A family has been convicted in the deaths of Sharon Tate and six other people in Governor Gavin Newsom took office on Friday, 1969. Krenwinkel is still a threat to she is currently 74 years old in society. If you love the video, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel.